Rhea Ripley against Rikishi. She gets accompanied by Judgment Day, and Rikishi has his son with him. Yeah. Well, Honor, the long lost, the missing, the great, the amazing Sami Zayn in his corner. What's up with Dom? Judgment Day!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 152 pounds. Rhea Ripley!
WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match. Best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Accompanied by Sami Zayn, representing the Blood Brothers from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
Heading in that Rikishi is capable of absolutely anything, guys. I mean anything.
Yeah, Stone Cold Steve Austin can attest to that. Our first Stone Cold.
The great Samoan legend, Sami. Super. Hey!
He's in perhaps full condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Rhea's gonna kill ya.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal. This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
And stay down, bitch. Look at my lats.
Oh, foot just and stomping down.
Shoulders and
some
back
superstars
muscles.
Are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
And now Rikishi grabbed her stick.
The attack.
Ripley gets her back.
Three. And Rikishi evades that.
And these attacks are spilling nothing but trouble.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
He turns it around.
And that might be the momentum swing Rikishi needed.
Could be the exact U-turn Rikishi needed in this match.
Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, Rikishi's on the wrong side
he
of
buys.
Every exchange.
Now he's back at ringside.
Eight. Nine.
Oh, the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Rhea was just a step behind there.
And he slams her into the corner, steel steps.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, what a clothesline. Rhea Ripley in command right now.
And Ripley is in complete control. And Rikishi puts a quick stop to the momentum that was building against him.
Yeah, Rikishi survived.
Come on, drop! Oh no! You stepped on her!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match? Yeah.
Well scouted by Ripley. Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. We just ended this. And a kick out. No one saw that coming. He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
What?
That
was You're
too
the biggest
close
boss?
For comfort. And guys, look at Rhea Ripley. She thought this was over, but she was wrong.
Stun gun.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Kick gets caught, reciprocating the initial reversal. Oh!
Rikishi able to dodge that.
He got whipped into that corner.
Come over.
Is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale. Laid down with a powerbomb. Two. Oh, but how?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three? And she knew Ripley's game plan. Rikishi is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, Rikishi's on the wrong side of every exchange.
And finds
How about
count.
No?
Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is about over. Time.
Okay.
Night. Rikishi is down and out. Set right into the corner. Boom, right to the midsection.
Hey, Rikishi. Like that. I like what you see.
Don't do this.
This move
yeah.
is gross.
It's humiliating. Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
And the upper hand belongs to Rhea Ripley.
What? No. I'm not going to sleep with you. Go away.
Oh! Oh, Rhea's ready here. This is about over.
Good night.
So I think she just never does the... I think she just defaults to the pump handle bomber bomb, but never does the pump handle slam too.
This must be over. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE. This place is starting to rock. Things now not going well for Rikishi. Yeah, Rikishi needs to reassess his strategy. And the attacks to his core could hinder his offense. And a mud hole is being stopped. Jaw-shattering boot. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Come on, Rikishi.
And Rikishi evades that.
Do something. We can get to the summer fence. Oh, I didn't mean that. I think he changed his mind. He doesn't want to do it. Hello.
Yeah. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
He's got it.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He reverses it. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, no.
Oh, and a headbutt. Oh, Rikishi ready to go.
Not done yet. The wheels are turning for Rikishi as he ascends up the ropes.
Rope shaker from Rikishi. Rikishi got all of it. Two. He kicked out at two.
That was amazing. The
still alive.
Is not
still alive. Still alive.
A strategy is needed right about now. If that couldn't end things. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And he has an answer for Rikishi.
Oh no.
No! You gotta be kidding me!
You gotta be joking me!
No way! That's disgusting! Stink face!
And Ripley gets some brutality.
That should do it right there! One, two!
Okay, this didn't work how I want.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. Something's at store for him.
Behind the stern.
Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
Yeah, Rikishi isn't giving any quarter. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Scooped up. Here it comes.
Rikishi driver.
And Ripley felt every bit of that.
Looking for the victory.
One. There's two. Two.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
No, absolutely not. Michael Cole. Hello, Jin Dong.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
You look so high today. Hey.
I can't imagine celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that. Practically an inhuman resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. Victory.
Thank you for watching. Now enjoy Rikishi dancing. Goodbye. See you later.